Guys, how you see? This is Luton Airport. Yeah. If you see there, the wow. Yeah. The airport. The car parking in Airport Luton. Just. Just in the fire, and no buses from now. From now to people is here. It's about 'Cause guys, this is me here in Luton Airport. Only now I'm coming from holiday, and how you see the behind me. This was big fire. I will put here more video for you guys. Leave here comments and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I love you everyone. Guys, how you see? The situation is so serious. The situation is so serious. I'm not even happy. You will see here in this vlog. Let's see guys how serious is the situation. It's not a joke with the fire. It's not a joke.
Let's talk about
it. Yes.
People here round to me.
And then from there, the train. I don't know. I don't know the train, so I wouldn't know if they're running. But if because of I would.
Yeah.
So you keep all your tickets and then explain the situation. Bob.
Wow.
Do you know what I mean? They know that help. They're from here, scheduled for Manchester. there was a 422 to leave about 10 past midnight. I don't know what the state is of that bus, any buses, but you know now, there's only one at midnight, like 10 past midnight every night. And it, again, I don't know the availability of it. I don't know what buses are present, I don't know what's coming and going. If for some reason that does turn up and there's space, I can move on to that one, by all means. If you didn't make it, but again, I couldn't tell you, because again, there's been about 12 buses, no, 80 buses, which would have should have gone, including not including London, do you know what I mean? Like, come on, to Birmingham, Friday.
Just get confident.
Yeah, maybe, I think that.
What then?
You better just get comfy.
Comfy where? Do you know what I think?
What do you think, though?
If it's not far, the train station.
10 minutes on the bus. I can't walk. Then it's not so it's not guaranteed that the train's going to be running.
Okay.
Get all the way over there and then not be on the trains. Oh, because everybody's come from the buses to the trains, there's no room. Because all these people that should have been getting on buses have gone somewhere, so they must have gone to the train station.
Because all this fire will be extended here, we will feel sorry because no one was living in the time. And I'm more bothered than for you, babe.
Oh, don't worry about me.
And for the world, I support you. I stop with you. You enjoy the fire?
Pardon?
You enjoy the fire?
What?
You enjoy the fire?
No, no, that's the stupid thing.
The
Luton Airport. There is the drone. Do you see the drone?
Oh, okay, that's not the
airport. In there.
It's probably fire checking. There's nothing damaging. Yeah. Are we sued?
There is the drone.
Oh, is it?
is watching.
Walking out of the airport, unfortunately, at the moment because the roads are all closed.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, right. Let me speak to somebody, okay?
Okay, thank you. What's she saying?
We've got to walk out. Is that a car?
The situation we know stopping here, the situation with the fire.
I know, but there's no way I'm gonna get down there.
No, I get that, but then try to get in the people.
I know, I understand
because
that.
Because if the fire is getting here, guys, this is, then will be chance, babe. Chance to explode.
I get it, and believe I don't want to be stood here. I'd rather be on the way home.
The situation is so serious, guys. And then no one's going to speak with him there.
You can speak all the one, if you can't work, you can't work.
We do have wheelchairs, things like that.
Here is still police. There the fire. of the hill. About the situation with the fire, nothing is not right here. What happened here today? The airport is in the fire, guys. The people is scared. This will be my vlog. I'll put here more video. Look. Too many people at the same time. The police try to explain to people what is good and what is bad. But now how I see here in the airport, the situation, this is the situation. The situation is more dangerous. More, how you see here. This is happening now. Luton Airport. Leave comments and I will put more video for you here. Da ziceți mă, scuze mă, tu mă în gură să vă fut.